Okay, so we're on. This is going to be really random for me because I've got Instagram on one camera and Facebook on another camera, because after last week asking people who wanted which one, the answers came back as both. So, let's see what we can do. Today's home workout, home HIIT workout. 5 exercises, 4 rounds, 40 seconds work, 20 seconds rest. Bond plastering is in on Insta. So we're going to get, it's 20 minutes straight through for the work. So quick warm up, cool down at the end, just over a half hour, quick blast. And then we can still get out and enjoy the sun for the afternoon. Okay, so I've said it's a weight workout. Here's my weights, 2 bottles of water. Weigh about 2 kilos each. You know, same as I've done for the last couple of weeks, finding little things we can do for exercises using stuff from home, so no one's got an excuse. You're bound to have bottles of water or something. Don't use glass bottles that have had your wine in. Don't want to drop them and break them. So we'll give ourselves something to work with. We're going to wait another minute or so, get a couple of people in. Quite a few have said they're coming, but they haven't turned up yet. Surprise, surprise. So everyone okay? Everyone feeling good? We all happy and smiley. Coach Carter's here. Look out, guys, the coach is in the house. Who else is along? Zoe Sweetman's along, Bond's in. Nikolai's in.
Hey, well, how are you?
Lisa's around. Quite a few on Facebook. That's better. We're picking people up now. All right, so, do you know what? Let's get on with it. Let's get going. So give yourselves a little bit of space. I've kicked everyone else out of the living room for a bit. So a bit of space is getting you warmed up. The other jog on the spot. And then give it a little step forward. So it's not a deep lunge, just take that weight. Little step on the front foot. And watch me work it out yourself. So nice easy step. And then reach towards that front knee. So you get that slight lean forward, just tip in from the hip. And then reach it in towards the front foot. Reach down low, tap down. And back to a little jog on the spot. Start to pick it up a little bit higher. Pick your knees up, hip high, keep going.
What's the comments on here?
Come on, a little higher, a little higher, a little faster. Come on, keep moving. Alright, somebody got the settings wrong on the Facebook one. Bring it back down, bring it back into that lunge. This time get your hands to the ground as you step in. Just proof I can't multitask. It's fine. As you step in, get down low each one. 4 more. After these, we'll go into a squat, shallow squat, part way down. Short range. Head up, chest lifted. And then when you get to the top, up on your toes, squat down, get up on your toes at the top. Come on, keep moving. Three more. 2 more. 1 more. And then hold it here, shake your legs loose. Let's get into a little bit of a deadlift. Little tip forwards from the hip. Get your hands just past your knees. So that little tilt forwards. Keep your back nice and straight. Bring your hands down a little bit lower this time. Head down towards your ankle. And then towards the floor, straight down. Come on, come on. Five more. Four. Three to go. Two to go. One to go. Little jog here. Bring your hands down, shake them loose. You've got a little step forwards and reach up and back as you go. So start to loosen up the chest and shoulder here. Come on. One more each side. And then give it a little jog. Alright, grab a drink if you need it. And grab your weight. Alright, so, slight technical issue earlier, those on Facebook. I've actually just set it so only I could see the video, not you. Nothing personal. So the plan today, for our workout, we're going to do five exercises. Each exercise is 40 seconds long, then you get 20 seconds rest. In that 20 seconds, I will tell you and show you what we're doing next. Five exercises, four rounds, 20 minutes straight through, okay? Kind of a whole body cover for everything we're doing. My resistance, my weights for today, bottles of water. Easy. So we start, weight by your side, so you're doing side raises for the first one. It's gonna be a lunge with a side raise to begin. Get that weight up to about shoulder height, yeah? So we've got, come on, 8, 7 seconds till we begin. Then it's as many as you can do. How deep you go on the lunge is up to you. Let's go. So give it that step. You can go right the way to get your knee to the ground. Or you can just take your weight on that front foot. Pick those weights out to the side. They come up to about shoulder height. Just a little bend in the elbow. So it's your shoulder doing the work to lift it. You're not just swinging it out of the way. Control that work with the arms. Come on, keep it going. 2, 1, 3. Okay, your next one, we're gonna keep the weight up by your chest. It's gonna be squat and press. So we've got front squats into shoulder press. Gotta make sure these are done up. 4, 3, 2, go. So sit into it. Press that weight up. Tight as you're comfortable with. Try and keep a little bend in the elbow when you get to the top. Come on, keep it going. 10 seconds. Two. One, breathe. So your next one, still with your weight. It's a deadlift. Row up, lean forwards. Row, stand it up. Okay. So keep that little bend in the knee, push your hips back, back straight, pull it up. And back. Let's do it, let's go. So this is HIIT, high intensity. Don't take it slowly and think about it. Work hard, work fast, right the way through. 15 seconds, come on. And breathe. Alright, put your weights down. So your next one. Atomic press ups. Quite simply. Normal press up. Squat thrust. Press up. Squat thrust. As many as you can. If you need your knees down for the press up, feel free. Go. Press. Thrust. Press. Thrust. Come on, come on. Keep moving. Seconds. Alright, for the next one. Last one, and then we go around it all again. Plank position, press up position. Kick one way, kick the other. Squat thrust. Kick across. Kick across. Squat thrust. 2, 1, go. Kick one way, kick the other. Thrust, and again, 1, 2, squat. Keep going, keep going. You got 20 seconds to breathe. My turn. Come on, a little more. 1, 2, thrust. 1, 2, thrust. Five, four, three, two. Okay, you can only do once. 3 times to go. Grab your weights. So back to the start. Your next one is going to be lunge with a side raise. Ready? 3, 2. 1, let's go. So still get that weight up, shoulder height. Doesn't need to be a deep bend. Keep going, keep going. And breathe. Okay. 20 seconds rest. Squat and press. Next. Work hard. Get out of breath. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Still got people checking in. Come on, it doesn't have to be about how much weight you move. It's about how much you can move. How much you can do. 7 seconds. Breathe, good job. 20 seconds to catch your breath. Deadlift and row next. Anyone else warm? Anybody? 2, 1, here we go. So Push your hips back. Keep your back straight. Just over halfway. Come on, push, push, all the way. Two, one, breathe, put your weights to the side. Quick chance to catch your breath. Press ups with a squat press next. Just press, rest, press again. Let's go. Tuck your knees in as close to you as you can. When you get that squat thrust, pull it right in. Come on guys, keep it up, keep it up. Come on, we can move more. 10 seconds. Two, one, hold. Next one, plank position, presser position. Kick one way, kick the other, squat thrust through the middle. Yeah? So you got one, two, thrust in the middle. One, two, thrust. Keep those hips low. Go! Come on, push. Halfway. Nearly there, go right to the very end. Three, two, one, three. Two sets done. Two sets to go. How are we feeling? So we're back to lunges with that side raise. As ever, that lunge is just a step. Doesn't have to be a deep lunge. Two, one, go. As long as your weight gets on that front leg, push back. Front leg, push back. Keep that weight controlled. Just over halfway. And breathe. Good stuff. We'll see you next one. I'm a bad man. You work for the police, come and take me away. Sort me out. I'm going with squat. Press. Yeah? Balls of water. Let's do it. Woo! Come on, come on. Halfway. Comments now. Leah's in. Hey Leah. Frontline NHS. Give it a cheer, guys. Show us some love on the screen. Deadlift and roll next. Two, one, go. Come Come on, hard work. So keep that back straight. Knees slightly bent. And breathe. Weights down. Press up with a squat thrust next. Woo! Down to the floor we go. You put your knees on the floor for the press up part, that's fine. 2, 1, go. So if you need to, knees down, press. Bring it up, squat thrust, knees down. Jump it in, bring it back. It's up to you. Come on, move. I get to slow down and watch. You don't. 15 seconds. Come on. 7, 6, 5, go right to the end. 3, 2, 1, breathe. Okay. Press up position. Kick one way, kick the other, squat thrust. Kick one leg, kick the other leg, squat thrust. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, do it. 1, 2, kick, and again. 1, 2, in the middle. Keep it up. Try and keep your hips down while you're moving. Halfway. Let your hip turn as you kick each side. Five, four, three, two, one. That's it. Stand it up. Lunge with a side raise. Step with a side raise. 5 minutes till we're done. 2, 1, do it. Ooh. Simple movement. Keep it controlled, but don't go really slowly unless you're absolutely exhausted and it's all you can do. Come on, we're nearly there. Could be a buzzer somewhere. 2, 1. Woo! More people checking in. Where have you been? Been at the end of the workout. Next one. Squat and press, yeah? Sit as low as you're comfortable with. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Like I said earlier, when you push it up, don't lock your joint down. Keep that bend in the elbow. Keep the muscles loaded. Make them do the work. Ten seconds. Come on, right to the end. Hey. Last one with the weight. Is that bent over row? That deadlift. Row, down, lift. Back stretch. Ready? 2, 1, go! Keep that back straight. Come on. Halfway. Seconds. And breathe. Okay, waist out. Done with that now. Press up and squat thrust. This is the one where I always get really tired. Two, one, go. Come on, keep it up, keep it up. Halfway. If anyone's got a TRX, these are great fun on them. Feet in the straps, press up, squat thrust. Woo! 10 seconds. Last one. Press up position. Kick one leg across. Kick the other leg across. Squat thrust up the middle. Last breath, last set. 4, 3, 2, 1. Cool down after this, let's go. Anything you've got left. Everything you've got left. Do it now. Halfway, a little more. Five, four, go to the end. 3, 2, 1. Cool down time. Grab a drink if you need it. You probably do. I hope you do. And then stretch it out. Make it all move. So just shake your legs loose, shake your hands loose. How are you all feeling? You okay? Let's take one arm across the body. Gently pull it across here.
Mr. Bond is dead. Oh dear.
It wasn't me, nobody saw me. There's no evidence except for the video, which is going live. Oh yeah. Take that same hand back behind you. Push your hand back. Quick stretch through the back of the arm. Don't push on the elbow. Push the tricep back. And change. Swap it over. Other arm across. Helen Robinson enjoyed that. There's something wrong with you. It's not for enjoying. Take that hand back. Quick stretch here. And bring it down. Shake your arms loose. Stand on one leg. Just swing your leg back and forth. Obviously, not the leg you stood on. The other one. Gently swing it through. Loosen out through the hip. Through the hamstrings. And then pull that knee up towards your chest. Pick it up, hold it up here. And bring it down. Let's change. Keep that foot down. Swing the other leg through. Another round of applause. Three. I'm not going to fall over. Pick it up, hold that knee up. Keep it up high. And then bring it down. Shake your legs loose. Guys, make sure you drink plenty. Give me some comments, give me some feedback. Tag me in your sweaty selfies. Let other people know what you're doing during lockdown. Right, I'm back for spin in an hour and a half on the Olympia page. Probably Olympia Instagram and Facebook. Get it on both. I'll just remember to get the settings right today for that. Jonesy turns up at the end. What are you doing, man? Get to spin. Guys, let me know your feedback. Let me know your comments. Let me know what session you want next. And I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.